Bottom is connected to the pad on the top. So this steel rebar will connect the two sections so that you don't have any cracking or separation in the two sections of concrete.
So is that something that's set by code, or is that something that you guys have always set to do your craftsmanship?
It's kind of something that you do.
What's he doing now?
You want to keep that rebar off the dirt, so it's in the concrete. So you basically just set it there so it's sitting in the concrete and not in the ground.
That's brilliant. What are they doing there?
So that's called screeding.
What's the word?
Screet.
How do you spell that?
I don't know.
Screet. S-K-R-E-T.
I think it's a D.
Oh, D?
But there- basically leveling off the concrete to make sure that it's level. Because each side of the form is level, so you want to make sure there's no low spots in the concrete. Does that, it makes it smooth on the top, and what ends up happening is the part of the concrete that's kind of like a creamy texture comes to the surface so that it can be smoothed off nice and even.
Okay, they're working up the sweat, they're taking off layers. We started out this morning at what, 30 degrees?
Yep.
Where are we at now? The sun came out for a couple minutes. Able to make it look like a finished product. I think we'll sign off. That's how many bucket loads full we've already done? About 10. We've got about another 10 to go, right?
Yeah.
Thanks for stopping in again.